Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is our final boarding opportunity for all customers traveling on flight number 1318 with service to Boston, departing at gate number 3. At this time, all confirmed customers must proceed immediately.
Land into the buckle and pull on the strap to tighten. To release, just lift the top flap of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight across your lap, even when the seatbelt sign is off. And have your seatbelt visible to the crew at all times. Your life vest in the pouch under your seat. If instructed by the crew, tear open the pouch, remove the vest, and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Secure the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. As you exit the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down firmly on the red tabs or blowing into the tubes on both sides. A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically in water. Never inflate your vest inside the aircraft. This Airbus A320 has 8 emergency exits, 2 doors in the front, 4 window exits over the wings, and 2 doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide that can be attached to the aircraft and used as a raft. All exits are clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, floor-level lighting will illuminate the aisle to help you find the exits. Please take a moment now to locate your closest exit. Remember, it might be behind you. If there's a change in cabin pressure, floor oxygen mask will drop from the overhead. Firmly pull a mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Pull the elastic band around your head and tighten using the straps on both sides. Even though the bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others, and we'll let you know when it's no longer needed. We'll be passing.
Oh, no, your mask. Yeah, I'm going to drink.
Ladies and gentlemen, please excuse the interruption. This aircraft is equipped with Wi-Fi and in-flight Wi-Fi service. You have a device with Wi-Fi capabilities. You'll be able to connect Wi-Fi at this time. Your safety continues during your seatbelt sign and remember all flights are non-smoking. We have free movies today on JetBlue. Outlets of live TV and JetBlue features. It will soon start on channels 39, 40, and 41. Just go to the movie channel of your choice after the commercials run through. And you get a free movie. Please use the seatback card for listing all complimentary beverages and snacks available on today's flight, including freshly brewed Dunkin' Donuts coffee. We ask that you please tell us how you're taking it, because there's lots of choices out there, thanks to Starbucks. I mean that with a good heart, though. But let us know how you want the coffee, milk, cream, sugars. Before beginning complimentary service, we pass through the cabin with headsets, pillows, blankets, and other menu items for sale. And we only accept major debit or credit cards and Apple Pay on board. We are also very excited to introduce the new JetBlue MasterCard with a limited-time offer of 10,000 triple points after qualifying purchases. Card members also enjoy a 50% discount on eligible in-flight purchases. No foreign transaction fee, no annual fee. Don't hesitate to ask one of us for more information on applying for the JetBlue card. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
position.
Is that Houston?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the pilots appreciate that applause. They don't get that at home from their wives. Matter of fact, their wives let them load everything at home, like the dishwasher and the vacuum and all that. But their parents are proud because they paid for their flight training. Okay, JetBlue welcomes you to Sarasota, Florida, where the local time is almost 3:30 in the p.m. period. For your safety, please keep your seatbelt fastened. Carry on for the way until the captain turns on the seatbelt.